welcome back. You just seen these girls doing their thing. There was five of them, I guess. Now there's three here at backstage. But Color Me Fly, right here, present today. And you girls rock it.
Thank you. Thank you.
You know, I seen the lights and everything. It was, I was like, whoa, you know, wait a minute. These are my fly girls. I got to go out there, you know, because I watched a little bit of clip from backstage and I seen you guys and I'm like, oh, whoa, I gotta come back backstage.
But how long have your girls been performing together?
Together. I mean, in life, we've been traveling together in life since about 2013. All three of us. 2010, and then what about CC and?
It was set in stone. We just didn't know the time.
So it was like a destiny. Y'all
it was a destiny. Yeah. Yeah. No, it was. Yeah. It really was. Though.
And then it's like destiny. You gotta be here in Mama's Hip Hop Kitchen.
Basically.
And number 8 has been coming on an historical day. Because now they have March as, you know, Mama's Hip Hop Kitchen. So March 7th.
I just called it a summer.
It's a blessing. It's an opportunity. I mean, I was blessed of the opportunity to perform with the circle last year for Volume 7, and I feel like every year they continue to raise the bar. Latere and Kathleen, who are the co-founders, are just amazing. And I feel like every year it gets better and better, so I congratulate them and I congratulate all women. This is a historical moment for us.
All right, and what's the next thing for you guys? Show Fly Girls. You never know. Things can happen. We'll be right back.